A tourist has been killed and another injured in a volcanic eruption on a popular holiday island in Italy. Terrified holidaymakers fleeing into the sea to escape the clouds of ash. Thick black clouds fill the air and then a loud roar. One of the most active volcanoes on the planet, erupting violently, sending lava, rocks and ash up to 2 kilometres into the sky. Thousands of holidaymakers visiting the small island of Stromboli near Sicily were forced to flee, some running into the sea to escape the ash enveloping the popular tourist destination. One tourist was killed, the male hiker struck by a falling stone. A second person was also injured. Fire crews have been called in to battle blazes caused by the eruption on the western side of the island. Stromboli has been in an almost constant state of eruption since 1932.